This short movie shows PDM-AnyDox installation on a client machine. There is a separate movie showing installation of PDM-AnyDox to the Model Manager server. After PDM-AnyDox has been installed on the Model Manager server, a user will be prompted to update his client installation when he logs into Model Manager.